Right, I'd like to thank the Mayor of Orange, John Davis, for nominating me for this, maybe. I'm happy to make a donation to motoneurone disease. It's a very good cause. And the three people I'd like to spread this to would be Andrew Hopkins, the General Manager of Cabon Council, Annette Steele, the Executive Officer of the Local Aboriginal Land Council, and Cameron Prevost, the GM of the Orange X Services Club. That was cold. Christ, that was cold.